All right, you guys beat the odds, made it to Gillette now. Tell me the emotions running through you.
It hasn't even hit me yet, to be honest. You know, we had doubters all year, and we believed in ourselves. Coaches believed in us, and we just got the job done. Execution, motivation, determination, and we just came on top. And I couldn't be any happier. You know, and I'm a senior too, so it's just such a good way to go out, a chance to win a state championship.
You had a sophomore QB come out huge for you, Drew, with another four touchdowns today. Talk about how he's helped you guys.
He's phenomenal. He's a great athlete. He has such a bright future, and he's been a leader, you know. I mean, we have four senior captains, but there's so many other guys on this team that act as captains too, and he's one of them. You know, he leads that offense and does it very well.